Baseball just released its schedule for next season, and the Pittsburgh Pirates will start the season on the road against the Tampa Bay Rays. The home opener will be Thursday, April the 2nd against the Reds. Some other highlights of this schedule: the Pirates will host the New York Yankees on June the 16th and 17th. The Boston Red Sox will also come to town on July 4th weekend. And you can see the entire schedule by going to KDKA.com/links.